Before we get over to today's video, which the concept is really about a day where I felt like I never had a lot to offer, it is a season of giving though. And coldest has given me a lot to offer to you guys this season. Now, of course, these gift cards could be valid at $10, $20, $50, who knows. I will pop it at the bottom of the screen for a short period of time at some point in this video. Once you see it, jump over to coldest.com and pick out the bottle that you've been waiting for so long. Now, chances are someone might use the gift code before you got the chance. So in my description box, I have my own coldest link and discount code. Like I said, you will get huge savings whenever you use that discount code, but the nicest part about it, every single bottle that you guys buy, it actually gives something back to me. So it helps me to make more content that you guys like watching. And you guys might also notice I have me a new red tumbler. It's been pretty amazing. I'm using it right now to hydrate while I'm doing this editing for the video that you are about to watch. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoy the video and I hope you do get the chance to get you a coldest bottle, because I would like a kickback. See you in the video. There are days when our vibe is low and we feel as if we haven't much to offer the world. On those days, we must return to our place of recharge to be fed. My place is pretty close. Pretty close to home.
boy.
You have to wash it in a salt water first to get off any insect or anything with upon it, imperfection. You just wash it in that salt water, you take off everything and you just throw it off and start peeling it now. Without that, you're going to eat insects, worm, all sorts of things you can eat in the Kalaloo. This is the best way to do Kalaloo now.
Not Kalaloo,
you cut it up and see what you don't want and take out what you don't want outside. You can't buy them cut up Kalaloo or them thin Kalaloo. You don't know where you're getting it.
True.
Be an insect and them things that you eat, you never know.
True.
Yeah, man, this is the natural way, just like how mama used to do it, you know?
Yeah.
This is it, man, pretty close. I saw it pretty close, man, not far. Each and every day. Coconut milk on the ash, you know. So I'll get the milk.
They have the secret ingredient, man. Now they must see it, but they know it's a love night. They have cooking love in night part.
That is the secret part.
Yeah. Have cooking love.
Mama, close down with the secret, huh?
We have video on the nine, man. Both them. I'm going to upgrade that coat now. I'm going to blend it and I get nothing but this long water. Yeah.
Mama used to do it, man. Bung it up in our hand and cut it up, same way, you know?
I'm on that time, I'm gonna go up there and come down here, stop. I'm gonna have a show them, you know?
True.
Up and down, up and down. That's all the easy. I'm gonna try as a chip.
Jaja.
Some people don't stick a carol with you in the side. That's why they have to
fish that case. And tough fish.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. The fibers are hurt, man.
Yeah, man, this is the maca breadfruit and this is the other type of breadfruit. So if you look for it, the difference. The Portland and breadfruit are more originate from. While them are everywhere. So you'll find them have the yellow art them and some white art one. But them I eat real good though.
Thank you.
That is it.
Rich. Pretty close. Not far. Almost there.
Not far.
There's something up here, Jack. That's that. Like that. That's the action. Nah, go right. No matter how you can cook. The fork me use and bring it to a level before me use my hand.
Your fruit, you know?
all the trip. Someone have that. You know, give it my idea of this meat when coming up with the sauce. Pretty close, morning.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Respect.
Yeah, man, where are they? Thank you. Hey Zoe.
Hello.
What's going on?
Nothing.
Alright, so you don't know brand ambassadorship. Bikini bottoms, which is a vibe. Cool. Now, you know, my style of content, it's called Stuck on an Island. You know, river, beach, vibes, things like that. And, you know, I've done camping quite a few times, you know, being on an island or a beach, just stuck there. If you were stuck on an island, what are three things that you would take?
So, three things that I would take is food.
Yeah.
Some long clothes for sure, so the bugs don't bite me.
Okay.
And some matches. That's it.
So, food,
long clothes.
And matches. Alright, cool. When you said food, what are you talking about? Like tinas?
Yes. Mackerel or sardine, we can just eat right inside the can. Grill.
Straight.
Yes, yes.
Wow, he's a realist. I love it. Alright, go and enjoy the water because you're there, so pretty close. The vibe. Thank you.
Okay, Soai, what are you doing?
I am trying to get an omelet out of a shell.
Have you ever done that before?
Yes, when I was a kid.
You were a kid? Cool, I used to do that as well. That's fascinating that you do the same thing. Cool. So, just by observation, are you like a girly girl or you're kind of
in between?
In between, so somewhat tomboy, somewhat girly girl. Cool. So, whenever you put on a bikini, like, how does it make you feel? Because you say you're a mix between girly girl and tomboyish, but the tomboy side might not really like the whole cap calling or whatever. What say you?
I kind of tend to block people out. I know some of that is very good. Sometimes
yeah.
We go thank you, and then the rest of the time, then we just go to that man. Couple of don't answer. That's the tomboy side, because we're going to answer to a man. Get it?
Right. All right, that's a vibe. Back to the almonds, like, when you were a kid, cracking almonds, is it that you love almonds, or was it just because it was like a nice pastime?
It was a nice pastime for me and my siblings.
So you're not buying almond right now?
No.
So that's the fun of it?
Yes.
All right, that's a vibe, Zoe. Well, I hope you get to your nut, and yeah.
It's good.
It's all right.
After being fed and full, recharged, I explored the waterfall. Cold, crisp, calm. I felt my energies rekindled. And for the day that I felt faded with little to offer the world, I saw it end with my bright returned. A smile.